a gazillion and four emails. And I can say that every bit of that was worth it. At about 4 o'clock today, we had it turned on and uncovered, and there was a children's program, and there were 40, 50, 60 kids who just came by and were up here, faces in it, touching it, talking about it. They were all late for the program because they were looking at this. And the artist, Erik, said, "It's working." All of those emails, all of those meetings were totally worth it. I'd like to think that a library is a showcase for and a gateway to all of the things that a town can be, and I think that this piece shows that. I think that this piece also shows what art can do and be, and what a town can do and be. So I'm going to pitch it to someone who also knows what a town can do and be, Mayor Pam Hemminger.
Charm. We sent in lots and lots of information from basketball.